doing my craft and poetry reaction interviews. I'm going to do my last interview on a new poetry because I work at the team and found out we're very cool with it. So I've been waiting to see what it's going to be like because I wasn't too fond of the second movie. I enjoyed the first one. I usually really like the Marvel movies, but those two Dark Souls just wasn't that good at one time. So let's see what it's all like. Skip this ad. Alright, here we go. I know Hulk is in this. I saw him in the film. Okay, so that was before Ragnarok. I'm gonna watch Ragnarok because I think it is. Hulk shows up at the end and Thor is like, hey, I know him. He's a friend of New York. That was cute. Also, I really like Thor with the short hair. I didn't realize that he had shorter hair in the comic books at one point. Like, with that storyline. Because I don't really read a lot of Marvel anymore. I'm so behind on it. But I love the movie. I'll put the link in the description also. The music awkwardly fits too, but it's okay. And I think the villain of this movie is her name's Halo. Something like that. The dark haired girl in the beginning. Thor Ragnarok trailer that came out earlier today. I really liked it. I'll probably be trying to see the movie. I might review it as I thought I wouldn't enjoy the second one, which makes so much better. Storyline was just odd in Thor the Dark World, so I don't know. I really like this one. I hope it turns out good, and I'll probably see it eventually, if not in theaters, probably on Prime Video. But hopefully in theaters, my next movie is probably going to be Guardians of the Galaxy. I'm so excited for that. I enjoyed the first movie, it was really fun. And Groot, toddler, baby, in the second movie. But yes, my movie, I like Baby Groot. So, I hope you enjoyed this. Let me know what you think of Thor Ragnarok in the comments. If you like the Thor movies, comments, whatever. Let me know. I don't know, like I said, if I'll be reviewing this, but hopefully I will. Because I do want to suggest it as well in November, so it would be a So if you enjoyed this, please comment, like I said, and I will be seeing you today when I get the time. So, thanks for watching.